Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Alex, working on the 560. Let's continue doing all the small jobs. If you enjoy watching my videos, press the like and subscribe to my channel. Let's go. I forgot that I have got quite a large piece of the 300 horsepower exhaust. This is the first part, and it connects to the other part that I already have. Also repainted downpipes, but still one of them got a little hole I have to weld. After the gearbox went in, finally, I did quite some work. So I pressed on and connected everything. Even the drive shaft, it's all connected and torqued down. So that is going quite fast now. I have also cleaned those two fork lights. They are in very good condition. Normally one of the two is always rusty on the mirror on the inside, but now I have two almost mint ones. Clear glass, not pitted, so I'm happy with that. Now that the starter engine is in, I can continue mounting the heat shields for the exhaust. some new parts that came in today. I have a new coolant expansion tank. It's really nice. Just compare it to the old one. This is the difference. So, we all know how this one is going to end up. I also have this for the self-leveling suspension. But I cannot do this now because I have to change the rear springs. Also have these rubber grommets for the washer because they always break. I also have these ones for the fuel mixer. That looks way better. A lot of things I don't show on video, not so important stuff. I had to fabricate some new hooks for the exhaust on both sides. So it's pretty much the original exhaust, except for the rear muffler. I deleted that and cut the outer pipe over there and turned it to the other side and welded in some pieces of pipe, and then it's double. And it makes more than enough noise. But to reach under there, I had to disassemble the trunk to get down there. So I had to remove the subwoofer. That's not easy because it was all bolted to the car. Meanwhile, I also have some rust issues because of the side panel that had a collision and it was replaced. So they weld it over here and down there. So that keeps on rusting. So now I've had it. And now I do it properly. Well, that's it for today. If you enjoy watching my video, like and subscribe to the channel. Until the next one, thank you for watching. Bye.